I'm so sorry. I know how much the baby meant to you. I'm just thankful you're safe.
I'm fine.
What did Sam say?
Sam says that I should take it easy for a while.
Did he say we can try again?
I didn't ask him.
Don't you want to?
I can't think about that right now, Lila. It's a little too soon.
I know, but the sooner the better.
Sam thinks that I should get away from him to keep my mind off the baby.
That's a good idea. Where should we go?
I don't think that that's the type of trip that he meant.
What did he mean, then?
Just me.
You want to take a trip alone?
No, I'll have a friend to go with me.
You're not making any sense.
I want to go to Paris with God.
To Paris? What you talking about?
He's scared to go alone, and I need to get away. Sam says to get my strength back. We'll get married as soon as I get back. I might even be able to talk God into making me a wedding dress.
It's because of the babies, isn't it? Because both my sons died. It was a son, wasn't it?
What difference does it make?
I always wanted a son first, so he could take care of the younger ones. You don't hold that against me, do you?
Listen to me, Alabama. This is not about you. It's not about all the dead babies or the dead mamas or any of those other things that are supposed to move me. I'm not that kind of color woman. I just don't want to think about any of this anymore. I just want to get away, away from you, away from Harlem, away from those crazy, crying, colored ghosts who won't shut up and let me live my life.
Don't talk like that, Angel. We'll have lots of beautiful babies, I promise.
I don't want any babies. Not from you, not from anybody.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Tell me what you mean.
Nothing.
You're lying.
That's all you ever wanted me to do. Lie to you, pretend to be Anna, pretend I love you. I can't do it.
Look at me!
I didn't lose the baby! I got rid of it!
You got rid of my son? How? Dr. Thomas? You let Dr. Thomas take my son? You didn't have Anna's face. I killed you!